Good morning, Faith family. God is doing great things right here at FBCC. Now let's take a look at your announcements.
FBCC Faith family, have you signed up for the listening sessions with Pastor Chris? The sessions are divided by age group, so please be sure to register online for your specific group. Pastor Chris wants to hear from each one of you, so be ready to share your thoughts. See you there.
FBCC family, the 177 Touches of Love Delivered, also known as 177 Told, Thanksgiving Outreach Drive is September 24th through November 5th. Each year, at least 300 families in need have been blessed for Thanksgiving dinners. Please prayerfully consider donating $85 for each family. They will receive a gift card. Place your donations online or text 73256. That's 73256 and select TOLD, T-O-L-D. Our TOLD outreach supports organizations such as the Hope House, Jackie Joyner Kersey Center, and several St. Louis area schools.
Faith family, if you know of a family in need, please submit their name to our church office between October 30th and November 5th. For more information, please contact Deaconess Leah Watson or Deacon Curtis Downing. Help us deliver more than 177 touches of love delivered.
FBCC family, Lady Tamara and the First Ladies of St. Louis invites you to the third annual Health Equity Seminar, Saturday, November 4th, 9 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. at Greater Grace Church. Join discussions on health issues in our community, including men, women, and mental health self-care. Also, free life-saving screenings includes breast, prostate, and colon cancer, along with tests for blood pressure, glucose, cholesterol, and mammograms. The flu vaccine is available at no charge. Registration is required. To register, scan the QR code on the flyer or via Realm. Let's support Lady Tamara to achieve her commitment for at least 50 FBCC registrants to attend the largest free screening and wellness event. For more information, please see Sister Melba Hale.
The St. Louis Symphony in Unison Chorus presents a gospel Christmas concert on Friday, December 8th, 7:30 p.m. at the Stifel Theater. Led by conductor Kevin Macbeth, featuring the vocals of Wentley Phipps, internationally acclaimed singer-songwriter. Join the chorus for a night of soul-stirring gospel music. This will be a wonderful celebration of the most joyous season. Tickets available at slso.org or call 314-534-1700. For more information, please contact Sister Joyce Jefferson.
We are doing great things, so be sure to get involved. Until next time, be blessed.
I've been waiting on you.
Waiting for your embrace of.
Hello, love.
This is the day, love.
Everybody's searching for you.